I only have one more song left. And the good news is, as I wrote this last song for everybody in Oklahoma City. Truthfully, I wrote this for all my believers.